All right, I'm back with the scooter here. Now that my kids went to school, I can actually go ahead and try to put this back together. I went ahead and I painted the head red, racing red. So we're gonna start by putting this back together. Make sure your piston is oiled up. Make sure you got oil on your piston, two-stroke oil on your piston. Make sure your seal's on. Exhaust side, and this is going to be your manifold side with the three holes. Manifold for car. Give me a little bit here so I can slide this. So now we're gonna tighten these screws down. You want to choke your piston up and down a little bit. Get that nice and lubricated. Okay. Now we're going to go ahead and put on the manifold. Make sure you have a new seal or used, doesn't matter. You do what you want to do. We got our manifold in there. Nice and snug. We're gonna go ahead and do the carb. Do the carb. We're gonna do a seal for that one. your carbs on. What we can do is go ahead and put the magneto here under the ignition. Sorry. Oh, these things are magnetic, so you want to make sure this thing is floating. You put it on. Hey girl, watch the camera. Hold on. Come on. Out. Good girl. That's my dog, Roxy. She's a German Shepherd. She's gonna be like, I think, 4 years old soon. Hey, Roxy, come on, girl.
Hell yeah. She looks like a fucking werewolf.
Well, I'm putting on the magneto, guys, so... up the scooter. Get it some clearance. You should be good to go. I'm gonna know how to put the spark plug on, the exhaust. Make sure this damn nice and tight. Exhaust on here without a problem, because this is usually a pain in the butt. So let's see what's going on. Let's see if we can get it on like. now that you got the exhaust on, we'll put your spark plug on. We're gonna put our spindle first. I mean, not a spindle, we'll put our pull start first. You can go ahead and put your spark plug if you want. That's how you get the GoFed done, guys. I still got a couple more things to come that I ordered, like the racing pipes. I want to put a V-stack and a racing filter. Definitely going to get a different cover for it, red and black one from DDM Racing. And the chrome gas cap. And then little by little, I'll do some other things while I can, you know. I don't have too much work, so too much time, and I'm always working. But I'm glad I got to at least be able to put it back together while the kids are in school. So thank you for watching, and stay tuned for other upgrades that I may have for the GoPad. Like, subscribe, do whatever you want.